Where are we going today?
Epcot.
Yay, Epcot. Look, there it is over there. Look at Epcot all the way over there. Girls, you ready?
Oh, here we go. We are ready for takeoff.
Thank you.
on behalf of our entire flight crew.
We're all living with the land.
Our journey begins as dramatic and sudden changes are sweeping over the land. The approaching storm may seem violent and destructive to us, but to nature, it's a new beginning in the cycle of life. Beneath the surface of the land, roots trap water from the flowing mud, extracting precious nutrients and minerals. These elements, when combined with sunlight, create the diverse living systems of our planet.
That's what it looks like at our house right now.
Currently, right now.
To our lives.
Oh, boring.
Mm-hmm.
What's over there with you?
What?
You sure? Look at those monkeys.
In the desert, nature has created a very different, no less beautiful living system. The plants and animals that have learned to survive in these harsh conditions make use of what little water they can find and avoid the scorching rays of the relentless sun.
Oh, see it, something is coming up.
Buffalo.
Them's bees, buffaloes.
Got taken case.
And the wits. The wild oats.
So,
I think I know this one. Have we got stuck in this ride before?
Of all the forces at work on the land,
I think we've gotten stuck on this one before.
Found effects. The need to produce food for a growing world led to the enormous use and sometimes overuse of the land. In our search for more efficient ways to grow food, we often fail to realize the impact of our methods. Today, we're learning to live with the land, discovering better ways to grow food that will assure both human and environmental well-being.
We legitimately found Nemo.
And
then
there's
a
camera down here.
Hold on. It's Nemo, and there's our friend Dory.
I think that's someone's sleeping.
And look, there's that weird thing.
You look like that guy.